I would have never, ever thought that I would be involved in a trucking company that started with 28 when I started and now is probably today over 3,000. It's amazing. It's just mind-boggling. It's just really, it's hard to believe. It just, you got to pinch yourself when you wake up in the morning. Is this really true? And I'm sure there's a lot of people that work for TMC that have worked hard, worked their butts off, just like I have, to make it what it is today. It wasn't just me or Danny or Harold or Walt. It was the team of everybody. Everybody that's there today and everybody that were there many years ago and helped make it what it is.